What? Oh, yeah, the phone. Yellow.
Doctor Who? It's the tax collector.
The tax collector? Seems another rogue Time Lord has risen out of the Time War. But what do you want?
No, I'm just a regular tax collector. You know your detective agency?
What about it? You need a crime solving?
No, you need to pay up for the office you use for it.
But I applied for a funding grant. Surely that counts?
No, we don't fund detective agencies for aliens.
I'm telling you, they're real.
No, they're not, but we still need you to pay up.
Oh. Okay. Better find some aliens to prove their existence to the government. But where can I find one? Oh yeah, I almost forgot about it. The alien locator add-on for my sonic screwdriver. Now, to put this on the screen and find the nearest alien presence. No, not there. Why there, of all places? This is insane. It goes against everything I stand for. The alien is in Lancashire. This is Lancashire. Don't see any Lancashire tea nearby. So far, so good. Apparently, I'm in Blackpool, a seaside resort. How quaint, they have a wannabe Eiffel Tower. A giant floating rock in the sky. Wait, what? Oh, it must be an alien spaceship. Oi, oi, spaceship. Go, down here. I'm not getting anything but funny looks from passers-by here. Back into the TARDIS to see if I can get a Skype call with these ignorant buffoons. Blimey, it's like the funding grant all over again. Hey, can you hear me now, guys?
Greetings. We are the Greniton, a proud and noble warrior race.
Right. What are you doing here? On Earth? Is it something evil?
We just came to collect some rocks.
A jewel heist? You fiendish fiends!
Nope. Just normal rock. From the ground.
But why here? Why Lancashire?
Your planet's meteor clearly states that this area is rich in rock. They even say it is sweet. That's good quality in human slang, no?
Oh, you mean rock, as in the sweet candy?
Never mind. We shall harvest the rocks anyway, and then we will finally be accepted as a planet for universal funding.
Oh boy, can I relate.
Enough of this earthly banter. Activate the mineral collector.
What the heck? They put a force field around all of Blackpool. Now there's no way out of Lancashire. My sonic screwdriver is detecting an alien life form coming down to Earth. The Grenatrons must be sending invaders. It's headed towards me! Wait a second. That's not a Graniton ship. That's a person. Wait, that outfit seems familiar. Of course, it's the Amazing Doctor.
No, I'm bleeding well not to Amazing Doctor.
Oh, so not the Amazing Doctor. Just my look. What's up with the outfit? Cosplaying as the Amazing Doctor now? I know he's way cooler than you, but that still makes you a man of bad tastes.
Oi oi, what the hell you mean to me? Well, he just come into existence.
Oh, so you've only just regenerated. This is before you became obsessed with Lancashire and that. You might be mildly respectable then.
So is that what you call me? The mildly respectable Doctor?
No, Never mind that. We have a planet to save, or at least this town.
Great. Where's the TARDIS?
Well, I could only see you fall down to Earth. Nothing else, I'm afraid.
Could I borrow yours, then? It's faster to get some essentials from there.
Fine. You still have your key?
Of course. What kind of doctor doesn't have a TARDIS key?
Don't be messing around with my desktop theme.
You just sorted out a few things.
There we are. So, what do you think?
You really thought now was a good time to get a new costume? You look like a reject from the Matrix with that leather coat.
Well, I can't say much for your taste either. Question mark collars means they aren't going to be a man of bad taste.
I'll have you know that this question mark collar really shows the mysterious, enigmatic figure I am.
Great. Enough pissing around. We've got to save this lovely city. What did you say it was called?
Blackpool. And it's a bit too out there, if you ask me. Definitely more for tourists.
Really? Quite like it. Not a fan of the glowing orange sky, but...
That's the force field the Granitrons have placed around the city. They're going to harvest the Earth. Were you not paying attention to anything I said? Mortal danger?
Not really. Looks kind of boring.
Doctor, focus!
Yes, saving the world. We'll get to the top of that magnificent tower and then my plan can work.
I'm not sure I like the sounds of this.
Speak, underling. The Time Lords have gone to the top of the Blackpool Tower. They appear to be trying to get our attention. They did the middle finger. No, not the middle finger. This brings great shame to our race. What should we do with these heinous criminals? Shoot them. Shoot them. Shoot them at once.
Good. You seem to be noticed.
How can you tell?
Because they're charging up the laser and they're pointing it at us.
What? Was that your plan? It's really rubbish, even by your standards.
You haven't seen the glider part yet. Hold on to me, Sonic.
Why?
That's it. We got rid of those chumps. Woo! High fives all around. Did anyone else think those guys were really annoying? Like, calm down, guys. Am I right?
Dude, we're right here.
Oh, sweet granite Jesus, how did you get aboard our fine vessel?
I thought you said it was a planet.
Oh yeah, but it's not legally a planet. So then... Ha!
Sorry, what's going on?
Oh, well, you weren't in the explanatory Skype call I had with this guy earlier. Basically, Mr. Rocky over here wants to steal the Earth's landmass so they can become an official planet.
That's fucking stupid.
It is a noble cause.
But think of all the good things on Earth you'll destroy.
Nonsense. I shall throw these heretics into the prison chamber. No, I want to hear what they have to say.
Oh, yeah, well, the Earth has cool things like the birds and the bees.
Oh, I'm Blackpool. It's really good. There's a tower, some shops, and a beach.
But Yorkshire is also on Earth, and that's really cool. It's got Yorkshire tea, and plenty of fields to have walks in.
Yeah, boring muddy fields. Not like Lancashire, where the fields are lush and green. And there's a bit of fracking, but we don't talk about that.
Nonsense. All fields are the same. Don't act like Lancashire is a special exception. It sucks.
Well, it's definitely better than the amount of rudeness you've shown to me. No wonder Yorkshire sucks.
You take that back.
Alright, alright. I've heard enough. Destroy them.
Who are you ordering? Your underling walked out a while ago. I think he's on his lunch break.
Well, I can still destroy you myself. I am made of solid rock.
Hang on, doesn't that just make you an ogre ripoff?
What?
The ogre rock people? No?
Yeah. Just whoa, guys. You can't just compare us to another similar species. That's so racist.
We get it all the time because we look human. That makes it okay, right?
No, it doesn't.
Right. sorry.
It does not matter. You will be dead soon nonetheless.
Oh yeah, forgot about that. Got any plans, me?
Only one.
What are you doing?
No clue!
Oh, I get it.
Explain!
We're just pressing random buttons in the hope that something will happen.
Warning. Ship going to overdrive.
Nice. The ship's going to fly away from Earth at incredible speeds.
Yeah, we're losing it. Let's get the hell out of here.
Escape pod?
Yeah, I don't feel like free falling's worth again anytime soon.
No escape pods, only rocks.
Ah.
Never mind, we can call the TARDIS to us.
My sonic screwdriver's busted after that teleport trick.
But mine isn't.
Finally, something competent about you.
Hey, don't say that about me or I won't save you.
What about me?
You go away. Far, far away so we'll never see your ugly mug ever again.
Well, here we are.
Yeah. Why are we back on the beach?
To drop you off.
Well, I don't know where my TARDIS is. Could be anywhere in the universe.
Meh. Just use a sonic screwdriver.
It was busted with the teleport trick. Remember?
No. I never do.
So you're leaving me on Earth with no money, no sonic screwdriver, and no way off.
Yeah. I'm going back into space. I've been on this planet for a bit too long, and I couldn't even get funding for the council. Guess you could have this?
God. Gee. Thanks.
No, it's one of those money cards that humans use to buy things. It's hacked so it has infinite monies. Pretty cool, right?
You do realize you could have just funded yourself with the infinite money hack. Might be cheating the bank, but I'm sure you wouldn't hurt them too much.
Damn it.
Well, I have it now, so tough. I'm going to have a well-deserved holiday living in Lancashire with all the trimmings.
That would explain why we barely see any of you. You don't have many adventures because you're chilling on Earth. Don't get too bored, you dank lank.
Goodbye!
Well, really I'm a prick sometimes.
And I said spaghetti, more like regretti.
And that was the sensational Mr. Musement. Next, we have a very special surprise for you people of Steampunkonia. Our great hero, the Doctor, is coming to greet us in his wondrous appearing box of miracles! Way! Oh my god!
Thank you, everyone. It's a pleasure to be here on my favourite planet, the funkiest of punks, Steampunkonia. It truly is a joy to be.
What's that?
It's my phone. This might be important.
Hey, that's not a steampunk device. Outrage!
Well, no, but...
Lies and slander! You're not a proper steampunk!
I don't have time for this. I've just received an important text telling me to go to Earth. Apparently it's something important.
A bungler!
Okay, this better be important. The fuck? What year is this again? I'm sure this meme died years ago. I better fucking sort this out then. not just Earth. Post-apocalyptic Earth. What are you doing here, me? We aren't going to team up in some unoriginal, uninspired post-apocalyptic London setting, are we? No, not really. All the doctors are here, though. Cheerful, moustache, rude. Even the obscure ones like the sentient Sonic Doctor. The memes have escaped the internet. You might have to fill me in a bit. You know, back in the 80s, when we were the version of us with the scarf? Yes. Well, I, and by that I mean we, fought those electro demons, yeah? They were really aliens, but go on then. Well, we managed to trap them in a computer format, one of those hard drives we thought was a bunch of experimental nonsense back then, right? Oh yeah. That became part of the internet, leading to the demons spreading across the web since the late 90s, taking the form of whatever could be spreaded the most. In this case, it's memes. And we encountered them in small doses so far with the emoji attacks, but never this powerful. Right. And I'm guessing you need me to find out how the memes escape the internet, so no more can escape. No, not really. We're just gonna put you on damage control. That's a pretty good idea, though. So if you didn't have that idea, what the heck were you going to do? Oh, I don't know. Walk over to the big boss. That's him over Big Ben, the giant floating emoji. And I'd shout, "I am the Doctor!" at him. That tends to work. If not, I can get Ninja Bob to sword him to death. Right. Anyways, I'll be off. Rocket roller skates, go! So, what now? Hang on, something's coming this way. But, to use a cliched line here, no, it can't be. It's that boy.
Oh shit, what up?
But you're an outdated and stale meme. What are you doing here?
I am one of many deaf boys. Once it gets to the real world, we can't change form.
So, how long have you been planning this uprising? Dad's boy was only relevant a year ago.
But we have been planning this for decades. Many old memes, stored and collected for this very purpose.
But how did you get out of the internet?
As if I tell.
Well then, I believe your usefulness is at an end. Ha! Oh. That was easier than I thought. I just punched him and he fell apart. It appears to be made of some kind of plastic. I should run an assessment on this stuff. My sonic goggles tell me that it's a kind of 3D modelled plastic. Of course, they're 3D printing their forms to enter the real world. Great balls of fire, the sunglasses emoji.
You are a doctor. Time to die.
You fucker. You've covered my TARDIS in rubble, however, this is rubble that can be thrown at your easily destructible body. Ha! Emojis. There's really no threat. I don't know how they secretly poisoned PB. I think that's what did him in the end. Oh, speaking of. Hello?
Hey, Doctor. It's me, the Doctor. We managed to stop the memes exiting London, but they don't stop coming. Have you found out anything about these memes yet?
They're 3D printed from the internet, so I guess we should check out any new and revolutionary 3D printers.
Not likely. It's 2017, so nothing that sophisticated could be around on Earth. So yeah, you're wrong and mega butts.
How's about I check for alien technology? Maybe something with units?
Oh yeah, didn't think about that. I was too busy thinking about pizza. Anyways, there is something like that in the Black Archive. That's like Argos, but with alien stuff, and it's illegal to actually take anything home with you.
Any chance they could have stolen it?
They're trapped in the internet, and the Black Archives doesn't have Wi-Fi ever since I accidentally put a virus onto the whole unit's system there.
Why did you do that?
There are hot signals in my area. The computer said so.
They must be working with someone in real life. Do you think anyone could be helping them?
Well, you know I said we trapped all the electro demons back when we had the scar.
They were aliens, but go on.
Remember how that was towards the end of our life and we were really grumpy and really didn't care too much about saving the day?
Yeah, sure. That was just before the Time War started and we regenerated when we had to. Never mind. I see what you're playing at. Grumpy old me obviously forgot to do a check on whether there are any electro demons left.
I thought you said they were aliens.
Yeah, but electro demon sounds cooler.
Yes. But where would they take the printer?
Somewhere high up, probably. They had access to social media, so they'd probably choose something more famous. Something like...
Big Ben! The big emoji is up there. What's a being? It's a mobile base.
Exactly. Off you pop then. Do your speech thing.
Nah, you've earned this one, my dude. I've got civilians to take care of and damage to. Oh. Save the day! Hashtag.
Never thought I'd do what he said. Well, to be fair, he's speaking the sense for once. Now, how am I going to get to Big Ben?
Oi, oi, need a lift.
Well, thank goodness I'm not PB. He's been scared of buses since the Playdates thing. One ticket to Big Ben, please.
Okay, money, please.
I have an assorted amount of bobbins in my coat pockets. Any of this good for you?
Ha, I was only joking. Bus is free in the apocalypse.
Good chap. But why is the bus service still running during an invasion?
Oh, we'll always be on. But probably a bit late. This is you, right?
Wow, that was quick and convenient.
Yeah, the invading internet things make me drive a bit faster than the law allows.
Cool. Have a good apocalypse.
You too.
Right. Now I guess it's time to confront the mysterious mastermind in that flying emoji up there. Thank goodness I have this grappling hook. I guess I have to do that obligatory thing then. I am the Doctor. Just realised I'm going to push through the wall with this thing. Let's hope it doesn't hurt too much. Shit! This better be worth it. One large room with the printer in the middle? That's it? Well, let's see if we can stop the printer. Huh. It's almost as if some kind of electrical being is inhabiting this printer.
Doctor, it is I, Electron, leader of the Electrolytes.
Of course. The one that got away.
Indeed, Doctor. And now you're paying for imprisoning my race in the internet.
Race? That's a virus. They're destroying the world. Or at least London.
Exactly. Sweet revenge, Doctor.
Well, stop your forces with ease. The bodies you generated are weak and flimsy. I mean, I punched one and it just went down.
Strength in numbers, Doctor.
Well, what are they going to do without a leader?
What?
You look a little thirsty. Fortunately, I have some water balloons on hand. PB was right. Comical items do come handy in a good amount.
You fool! My forces will just blindly attack without my control. We have both lost.
Well, that isn't good. Maybe though, I might just be able to find a way to take the electric souls out of the mean bodies. If I could create a virtual plug. It's no use. It needs to be taken out from within. Unless I could go into the internet. Or at least my soul. Using this headset, I should be able to go inside the internet to pull the plug on these electrics. Here goes nothing! So this is the internet. Good grief, it's so bright. The sooner I get out of this place, the better. Now where is that plug?
Alert! Intruder detected!
Oh great! More emojis to punch my way through.
Damn that hurt!
You fool! We are in the digital world now.
So you're as solid as a wall, I think I got that from my aching hand. Guess I'll just have to run instead.
He's getting away. Reinforcements.
Attack.
We are the evil.
We are evil.
We have come to destroy.
Destroy.
The
chainsaw.
The
blow. Now, how to turn this off? Maybe if I could use my sonic goggles to activate the three-dimensional hyper gate and invert digital matter. Or I could just flip that button over there. Right. Now everything should get back to that right place. The emojis and memes should be trapped in the internet, whilst I return to reality. On the emoji base. That won't exist there, because it'll be in the internet. And I'll be a few feet above the ground. Didn't think of that. Oh, I'm not dead. You're welcome, me. BB, you did something useful for a change. It was my idea too. Oh, Ninja Bob, right? Yeah. So, do you need us to drop you off or...? Nonsense, he's just saved the day. It's time to party. A pizza party. Actually, just drop me off down on the ground. I've got a TARDIS buried in a bunch of rubble just waiting to be unearthed. Really? No party? But there'll be pizza. Maybe next time. I'll never understand that one. So where now? Somewhere above average.